happening right now. A vehicle fire on the 15 is causing some traffic troubles. Take a look at this. This is a picture there. This is the southbound lane just past Flamingo where that car is on fire. As you can see, those right lanes are all backed up there. They're also saying that some of the right lanes are also blocked, so you'll want to take an alternate route.